Tonight at 6 with late breaking news in the Russell neighborhood where there is police activity after report of a shooting. This is a live look at the scene on West Broadway near TARC's headquarters.
And as you can see, and the camera zooms in, there is crime scene tape, several police cars next to the Platinum Food Mart. Right now, we're still waiting for more information from police, and we will be sure to pass any developments along to you on air and on WLKY.com.